How many people ate at McDonald's tonight? Reason I ask is I'm kind of jealous because the last time I came here, they kicked me out of this one. I can't go back in there anymore. This is stupid. I went in and I accidentally started a grease fire. I threw a match in the cook's hair. So I have a theory about McDonald's, and that is everything they make is all one thing. And in the back, you know, they have this big vat full of this stuff. And these little molds combining. It goes, hamburger. Malt. Paper box. Here's your change. Thank you. You know, a lot of people think, they say to me, hey, you travel around all the time, you must not be able to get good foods to eat. But I love hot dogs. And you can get a hot dog anyplace, so it's easy for me to eat right. But people still come up, they say, oh, don't eat hot dogs, they have really weird things in them, you know. But it doesn't bother me because I love animal lips. And I guess rat feces is one about my favorite things, I guess. I do enjoy it. So, you know, everybody thinks traveling around is really wild, you know, and they say, hey, you must meet a lot of girls, and it's not. It's kind of a lonely life, I guess, and you really don't meet people because you don't have time. Maybe you're in town for one night or, you know, at the most a week, and it's really kind of a lonely kind of life. You really spend a lot of lonely nights, I guess. And what happens is, you know, you don't meet many girls, and pretty soon, you know, you start, you start getting, like, weird sexual outlets, I guess. I shouldn't talk about this. Well, hey, what the heck? We're here. We're with... Okay, now... I'm not ashamed of it anymore. I used to be, but now, hey, what the heck? I like to I like to wear men's underwear. And what'll happen? You know, I'll come into a town like this, and I'll resist for a couple of days, you know, and then I'll start getting that feeling, you know, and I'll go down to Penny's, and I'll buy some men's underwear. You know. Take it back to the hotel and put it on. And then sometimes, you know, I like put it on under my clothes. And then I can go out into the street and no one will know I have it on. It's why. Because the times they are a-shonging.